So I'll zoom in here and I can show you where your old coolant drain screws are. One right here on the outside, and one on the opposite side, right here. So if you're draining your coolant, you loosen those two, plus there's a drain over on the water pump side. And then you can drain your whole water jacket that way, or as opposed to just pulling the hose off, and you'll get most of it out that way through the radiator as well. Just another method of doing things.